Come into God's presence singing, Jesus is Lord, Jesus is Lord, Jesus is Lord. Come into God's presence singing, Jesus is Lord, Jesus is Lord, Jesus is Lord. In the middle of the liturgy, I'm not sure that's permitted, but we'll see. We'll get right back to it. Oh. Start with a song or start with Good Morning Church?
We can start with Good Morning Church. Okay, ready?
Good morning, church.
Good morning.
This way. Much better. Walk marshmallow if you don't.
I was glad when they said to me, we will go into the house of the Lord.
Let us pray.
Our Father in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins as we from the time of trial, but deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen.
Let us pray. Who are those who are absent from us today? Heavenly Father, bless all of those who are absent for us today. Strive and sustain them. Keep them in good health. Protect them from danger. And when we are together again, make us to have their return a happy one. In the name of our Lord Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Amen. Jesus, come to us. Lead us to I believe in God who loves me. I believe in Jesus Christ, who came to show me his love. And I believe in the Holy Spirit, who teaches me to love others. Amen.
Birthday to celebrate today.
What is your name and how old are you turning?
My name is Joshua. I'm turning 6.
My name's Georgia, and I'm turning 7.
My name is Owen, and I'm turning 4.
Okay, we're going to do a blessing for our birthday friends. Okay, remember.
Oh God, our Father, bless your children as your ears increase.
And they'll seek and guide them, and they'll try and sustain them. And their danger in chasing God them.
Give them a thankful heart and grant that they may find their freedom and doing the well.
Through Jesus Christ in our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Okay, now we'll sing to our friends.
All right, let's sing. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Mrs. Proctor's class would like to present God's Promised Rainbow.
What is the rainbow made of? Just colors in the sky?
A rainbow mostly made of love, and here's the reason why. It all began with Noah, who God gave the special promise to.
Storm is coming, I'll be with you.
I will keep you safe, my promise is true.
P-
Purple is for that storm that grew. And scary cloud that wind that blew. Blue's for the rain that, well, just fell and fell and fell and fell.
Green is for the land on trees, flooded by the stormy seas. Yellow is for the sun and sand, when happy Noah saw dry land. Red is for God's love that's strong, stronger than the biggest storm. Blue is for stronger than the scariest sea, strong enough for you and me. The storm that came did not harm you. God kept you safe. His promise is true.
What is a rainbow made of? Purple, green, yellow, red, and blue.
A little rain, a little sun, and God's great love for you. A rainbow is too soft, something that is true. God who took great care of Noah will take great care of you.
Just like.
Let us pray. God in heaven.